am Lion, the host of this show, Cooking with Lion. Hi, everyone. Today we're going to make snack sushi. This is a great dish to make if you're going to have friends over who don't like the taste of raw fish. Or if somebody has already eaten all of your tuna. Oh, Lion, that was a lot of tuna. And then you just threw it up into my shoes. But I found a surprise replacement ingredient. So let's get started.
First, use the spoon to cut slices into the flesh of the avocado. Then run the spoon along the inside of the skin and transfer the slices to a plate. Next, let's make the spicy mayo. In a bowl, combine mayonnaise and your favorite hot sauce to taste. I like it very spicy. Let's prepare the sushi roll. On a bamboo rolling mat, place a sheet of seaweed paper rough side up. Using a rice paddle or spatula, spread the sushi rice onto the seaweed paper.
Click here for the How to Make Sushi Rice video.
Line up your avocado slices on top of the sushi rice. Now for the secret ingredient, cheese puffs.
Make sure to use the smoother variety of puff for the proper texture.
Line up your puffs along the avocado slices. Then use the bamboo mat to roll up your sushi roll. Now carefully slice your roll into 6 equally sized pieces. To finish, place a dollop of the spicy mayo on top of each piece of sushi and garnish the plate with another dollop, 'cause it's fancy.
Time to try one for myself. Lion, no! At least savor the flavors.
The ingredients in this snack sushi are delicious. Be sure to serve fresh for maximum crunch.